All right, team. We're on the ground. Our mission. Check the status of the forward base on this planet. We lost contact 4 weeks ago, so stay vigilant.
Received and understood, Commander.
Team 1, this is Fleet Command. Remember, we don't know what we're dealing with. I expect the highest concentration on this mission. Losses are unacceptable. Fleet Command, over.
Lock and load.
Something's not right here, Commander. It's quiet. Too quiet. Perhaps we'll find a terminal to restore power, Commander.
Something back there. Detected unknown movement. Stay alert, boys.
Ready to go.
I'm doing my part.
Watch your spacing.
Fleet Command, this is Team 1. We've found the forward base. No survivors.
Damn. Understood, Team 1. Advance further and search for possible survivors in the vicinity. Someone must still be alive. Fleet Command, over.
You looking for the A-Squad? Moving out!
Contact!
Lock and load! Move out! Let's get some bugs!
Fleet Command, we've had enemy contact. It seems to be some kind of native giant insects. We urgently need reinforcements.
Insects? Are you serious? I hope your mission report is very detailed. But well, proceed north. There should be a landing zone. You know your soldiers better than I do. Request the reinforcements you need. Fleet Command, over.
You're looking for the A-Squad?
On the bounce!
So, what do you think about the whole thing?
What am I supposed to think about it?
You know, giant insects eating people. It's a bit scary, isn't it?
Yeah, totally creepy.
Comms base is operational, sir.
You're looking for the A-Squad.
Move out!
Where's the fight? You're looking for the A-Squad? Where's the fight?
Oh, it's about to get real.
Rockets, we're up. Roger that. Get those launchers moving.
You're looking for the A-Squad?
I'm doing my part.
Sir?
Roger that.
Let's get some bugs.
Lock and load.
Oh, it's about to get
real. Get those launchers moving. Sir, yes, sir. Roger that. Get those launchers moving.
Over now.
They're trying to surround us. Secure the rear.
Yes, sir. Roger that. Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Get those launchers
moving.
Where's
the fight?
Oh, it's about to get real.
Squad, ready.
Ready to go. We got the
paper. Blast them!
Ready to go.
Get those launchers moving.
Watch the spacing.
Oh, it's about to get real.
Yes, sir.
Now we probably know why we lost contact. The rear main gate is open. I bet if we can reactivate these three terminals, we can lock it and prevent these creatures from getting reinforcements. We should hurry before their numbers become overwhelming.
Ready to go!
Affirmative! Get those launchers.
I'm doing my part.
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Let's get
on the bounce.
Ready to go.
Roger that.
Sir. It's about to get real.
Where's the fight?
On the bounce.
Ready to
lock and load.
Oh, it's about
get those launchers
real.
Moving.
You're looking for
watch
the
A-Squad.
Let's get some bugs. You're looking for the A-Squad.
With the line, troopers.
Wait, what the fuck?
Move out.
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Let's
watch
the train.
Moving out.
Watch
it. Oh, it's about to get
rushed back.
fight. Let's get fucked. Ready to go.
Affirmative.
Being promoted, sir.
Sir, roger that!
Move out! Check your lines of fire!
Good job, Trooper. Now that we're done here... Hold on. Commander, do you hear that?
Thank you.
landing zone is clear. Activate the control system and we'll get you out of there, Trooper. Fleet Command, over.
Ready to go.
Yes, sir.
Let's get squad to space.
All right, guys, we're landing. Keep a bit of distance. We have only one problem. We need to perform maintenance on our dropships. They took a bit of a beating out there. We'll update you as soon as we're ready to go.
Well, great. The day can't get any better. All right, we'll have your back. I have a feeling it won't be long until we get some unwanted visitors.
Yes, sir.
Where's all the bounce?
Where's the fight? Ready to go. them out, sir.
Fucking on the ground.
Let's get some bugs. Ready to go.
We didn't know where we were sending you in. I'm truly sorry. The only thing we know now is that we have an enemy we've never seen before, and he seems anything but friendly. We need to warn our other colonies. Perhaps they're already on other planets wreaking havoc just like here. I'll discuss this with the Council and provide you with further details during your next reconnaissance mission. However, today was very good work, Commander. You and your team will be proud.